SRK must be regretting his decision to promote his movie Raees in train. Deputy Superintendent of Police Western Railway Tarun Barot submitted a report against the actor saying that, due to negligence by the actor, a man died during the promotions of his 2017 film Raees. SRK could be booked under IPC Section 304A, causing death due to negligence, and sections of the Railway Act in a case of a stampede and chaos at Vadodara Railway Station on January 23rd. As per the Railway Police's final report submitted to the judicial magistrate, the actor was seen throwing balls and t-shirts, creating a chaos among the crowd and killing one citizen, Farid Khan Pathan. Therefore, the report has suggested if Khan would not have thrown anything towards the crowd, chaos would not have happened. Although SRK called it as an unfortunate event, and even the deceased family members have said they have nothing against the actor, but seems like the actor will be fishing in the troubled water. News Desk.